residential to commercial underneath. I will. Okay, we'll have them come off this way if they want to go this way. And get rid of this road here.
They live up there.
but that hopefully they'll start using this parking lot. Can I put no parking there? Let's see, there's no turning, but there's no parking. There should be a no parking.
Yeah,
it up against each other. Taking a little bit longer than I was planning on. Can always skip past me putting this in if you would like, or if you want to watch and see what it looks like before as it's going. This is filling in a lot of space here. They're not going to have the nicest houses because they got the highway right in their backyard. Well, let's put some parks in here and stuff. Plaza. Large city park. Oh, that's not where I wanted it, but not giving them enough parking lots. They have to park in the street, and then I get to make $50 a piece on them. Which I'm still losing money, which doesn't make sense, and my population's going up. Should probably put a bigger parking lot here, probably, I think. City park, we're gonna want more room for people to park. I guess we could put something over this way. Requires a road. Sorry, people. You're not gonna be happy with me putting a radio tower in their backyard. At least I wouldn't be. Do I have some points I can spend? I do. I've got 7 of them. I didn't even think of it. Oh, let's see. Telecom. Okay, let's go through all of these, because I don't want to just, like, randomly get something. Underground large roads. That might be a good thing to get. Power. Solar panels. We're doing okay on power water. Hospital, that might be something to unlock. Recycling, incinerator, recycling center. Like that. We've got a college, we don't use university right now. Police, welfare office, that's only one. Ooh, city hall. Yeah, city hall, central branch of your government, more effective. Lower interest rates, prices report. Oh, that might be. Oh, man. It's like, yeah, I like that. Large sporting events. I want the telecon. Recycling center might be a good idea. But then again, the hospital. Now that we're getting bigger, let's get the hospital. That's 2. Okay. Now that the community's getting bigger, we want to have more medical services for them. Let's see, where do we want to locate that? Yeah, we're back to having traffic problems here. Money for the telecom. Well, that figures. They have a pretty good mail pickup for a city that's getting this big. Thank you. thinking we should probably make these roads bigger. That's a two lane right now. That's gonna be backing up right through here, but maybe now I can upgrade that road. As long as I upgrade it to the side, yeah. There. Now it's kind of going into those row houses, so it should open up the traffic a little bit. And I can put, let's put one with some businesses right now. Already got 37 of the 40. Oh, wait a minute. Parking keys. Well, let's make it cheaper to park in the parking lot than it is to park on the street. Services. Oh, it's the, where's the one that I want to build? Oh yeah, needs to be the zone. We might have to expand it a little bit. Roadside parking. Yes, that's what I want. Oh, we're up. Students are getting bigger. Amounts of students. I was hoping this would have pulled more people over this way. Yeah, no more stoplight there. It might increase the I wonder if I did no turn. Thank you. See, I thought there's supposed to be traffic accidents, and there's cars bumping into each other all the time, and it's not causing accidents. Yeah, I guess I better put the street lights back. How is our medical coverage right now? It's not too bad with the smaller hospital. And that's pretty good too, so. I guess I didn't need the hospital quite yet. I wonder if you can reset your... Would like to be able to reset it if you decided you didn't want to use it. If you're like, okay, well, I don't want that anymore. How do I, you know, take it off? So I could go back and get this one instead. Oh, so we got mail cars coming up here. Or is that a garbage truck? Oh, it's a garbage truck. Let's get some mail service going up here too. These guys are gonna want to be able to mail out too. We should put a mail here. Where should we put this? I can't put it here because it's interfering with the school. Businesses weren't happy with it, but how about some more parking over here? Because this is seems to be fairly populated. And some parks would be nice. I don't know, do I have a district on? Yeah, I do. And do we have the parking on? Yes, we do. Okay, good. So we've got 508 out of almost equal the amount of public and poorly educated, undereducated, a lot of undereducated. So maybe we need to have a college here. We have a high school and everything, but we might need a college there. add some more trees. Baby oaks, baby pines. Birch. A nice variety of trees going down here. And it'll all fill in like this. That looks great. That often? Oh, wireless network. Nice. Broadband. Cool. Didn't realize that. So check out the other towers and see if we can upgrade some of that stuff on those too. Is there upgrades on the windmills? There is. I didn't realize that. See, electric stores, massive battery. Cool. I had no idea. We gotta go around and look at some of these other buildings, see what we have for upgrades on these. Have some upgrades. Let's see, how about these? Hazardous waste collection place. Recycle plus process. Cool. Definitely want that. Let's see, how about this one? Let's do that over here too. See, we're up getting our, I want to get recycling going though. And this one. Okay. Oh, it's all the way up. Good. Traffic's not...